tonight on News Final.
Political heavyweights heat things up in a war of words.
Kathleen's win is mad that I won't help her do that, and Justin Trudeau will, and you're bloody right.
Harper and Notley had it out. Now Ontario's premier is in the linguistic ring, taking and throwing verbal punches. And a deadly day at an Alberta motocross event. A competitor crashes and loses his life after losing control on the challenging terrain.
Now from Global Calgary, this is News Final.
Good evening. As the campaign season heats up, the blazing trail left by some harsh words so far doesn't involve the usual political players. We know Alberta's premier has had to be on the defense with Stephen Harper, and apparently now it's Ontario's turn. Jacques Barbeau explains.